not sure if those Varun zealots live in space or got